Viewers, today I am going to tell you about a 9 free Google certificate course for online learning. You learn these courses and get certificate. Maybe they give you a placement also if you do it well. Online learning was never so easy as it is in the present. You simply need a device, an internet connection to start learning. It was never so easily possible 10 years ago. People were more inclined towards offline learning. Both online and offline learning have their pros and cons. We will have another article for this debate. But in this article, we will stick to the best Google certificate course for online learning. Google is helping everyone out of us in same manners. For a student, it is always the first choice to start searching for resources. But Google serves not only as a search engine, but also has a various online courses with certificate. They are bringing out more and more courses to help students. And the best things about Google certificate is that they are free. So students need not worry about money for getting their hands onto a new skill. So you take these courses from Google and improve your skill, and I think it is very good for the students. Table of content. How can I get Google certificate for free? The questions asked by the several people, how I can get Google certificate for free? This depends on the field that you want to get certificate in. Google currently has only a few free certificate programs, and if you are willing to learn one of those, then you are good to go. You can find the list of all such programs below. Does Google offer free course? Yes, Google does offer free course under different programs and initiatives. You can find some of the most popular ones listed below. Does Google offer free courses? Yes, Google does offer free courses under different programs and initiatives. You can find some of the most popular ones listed below. Is Google Digital Marketing free? Google offers different courses under digital marketing niche for free. They include Fundamental of Digital Marketing, Google Ads, Analytical Academy, and so on. YouTube Management and more, most of them also have certification program for qualified students. Jo students qualify ho jayenge unko wo सर्टिफिकेशन देगा प्रोग्राम के अंदर और हो सकता है प्लेसमेंट भी दे दे. यू कैन एनरोल इन द फॉर्म द लिस्ट गिवन बिलो. आफ्टर यू गेट द आंसर टू योर क्वेश्चन यू कैन नाउ मूव टू द नेक्स्ट सेगमेंट ऑफ दिस आर्टिकल. द कोर्स फीचर्स बिलो आर नॉट रिलेटेड टू एनी स्पेसिफिक फील्ड. दे आर जनरल टेक स्किल that a student might be searching for. Some Google course and certificate might be paid, but most of them are free of cost. So this is a good privilege for you to use the free of cost courses to improve your technical skill. Free Google certificate course lists are as follows. Fundamental of Digital Marketing, Google Analytic Academic course, Google Ads Certification, Google Android Development Training, Google Web Developers Training, and Google Digital Garage. Then Udacity Google Partnership Course, YouTube Management and Growth, and Google AI. There are mentioned 9 courses, but Google have 151 or more than that courses in a online. You can follow those courses and improve your skill. So let us get started. Fundamental of Digital Marketing. This basic course about digital marketing is accredited by the Interactive Advertising Bureau, Europe, and the Open University. It is provided by Google under its Digital Garage initiative. The course contains 26 highly informational modules created by a professional Google trainer. With each video lecture, you will be presented with a multiple exercises and quizzes. This will help you in testing your knowledge side by side. After completing the course, you will have to take an exam. For getting the certificate, you will have to pass it. The exam contains 40 questions, out of which you have to get 32 questions correct. And if you do the 32 questions correct, then you will get the certificate. Why you should take this course? Free of cost course, that too for the good Google itself. A student will get free Google certificate, learn a new skill right from where you are, 40 hours of power pack content, quiz and exercise to test your skill. There's 4 benefit, 5 benefit of this course, so you must do this. Then second is Google Analytical Academic course. Analytics is another great tool for Google for analyzing website and apps. It is a very handy tool for digital marketer and analyst. Though Analytics Academy, Google tries to provide all guides required to learn the working. Analytics main course provides are Google Analytics for beginners, Google Analytics for advanced and power user, Introduction to Data Studio, and Google Tag Manager Fundamental. So it is both for the beginners and advanced people. After completing the course, you can take the certificate from Google Skill Shop. It is a free certificate named as a Google Analytics Individual Qualification. So good for beginners and helpful for the advanced people. Google Ads Certification. Earlier known as Academy for Ads, it is now named as Google Skills Shop. Google Ads, also known as a pay-per-click ad, is a very trending skill to get your hands on. Every business, no matter big or small, is trying to grow with the digital advertising, which is very true today, that people growing their business with the help of advertisement. Business houses need people with ads management and optimizing skills. So it is very beneficial for you if you want to learn new skill for your career. You can easily learn Google Ads through Google free online certificate course. You just need to sign up with your account on a Google Skills Shop and choose a Google Ads certification. There are various modules and guides which will take you through the learning process. And you will learn the Google about the Google very well and get the certificate also. Google Android Development Training. Android is one of the most popular operating system for mobile and smart devices. Acquiring those Android development skills can help you in getting job opportunity. Google has provided a separate place for learning Android development. Google has segmented the course material based on the level of knowledge. One segment is for beginners, another is for expert developer. You need to learn new update and enhancement. You can choose any one of them from here. Android development for beginner and Android development for experienced developer. After completing the course, you can take the Google Associate Android certificate exams and get the certificate. But it is paid exam and you will get once chance per payment to clear it. If you just want the knowledge, then you can leave the certificate aside. So this is a paid version, and for that you can give a several exam, but each time you have to pay for exam. Google Web Developer Training. This is not something for beginner, but for the people who are already into web development. Google provides the latest insight from the web development sphere in form of guides, news, videos, and summits. It is for helping developer in building the best web experience. Also, there are guides on the latest technologies and tools like Lighthouse, Puppeteer, Workbox, and more. After completing the basic, you can always take up the paid Google Developer Certification exam to get certified. The main thing here is your knowledge matters the most, and how you can apply it well. Certificates are just to represent your skill in the better and organized way. If you know more website languages and skill, then you can get better certification from this course. So this is for the advanced version course, for the advanced people who know several things about the website. Google Digital Garage. We have already shared one course from this platform, which is Fundamental of Digital Marketing. Google Digital Garage has more than 100 such free Google courses. They are mainly segmented into data and tech, digital marketing, and career development. You can get courses related to machine learning, AI, search engine optimization, and social media business, and much more. All of them have different methods with a self-paced learning. Anyone can sign up with a Google account and start learning new skills. Only digital marketing has got the certification, but you should always focus on gaining new skills, that too from Google. This for this course, you have to sign with a Google only, not for any other email. So start your free trial here and get the Google Digital Garage, where you can learn AI, machine language, and many more. Udacity Google Partnership Course. Udacity partnered with Google to provide course in multiple niches. The beginner's level course are free, but will not provide you with a certificate. If you need the certificate, you can always pay for the nano degrees course for Udacity. If we look at the learning partner, then free course are well equipped with a video lecture. Some of the topics are Android development, TensorFlow, web development, Firebase, deep learning, virtual reality, app marketing, and many others. This is the paid version of course, but if you want to get a free course, then you can use the equip video lectures and see regarding to these topics. All the courses material are updated with the latest technology. For some finding the best free Google course list, this platform is a gem. This is a lot of videos, so you can learn more and more. YouTube management and growth. YouTube is the second largest search engine after Google. It allows content creator to share a video content all over the internet. With around 2 billion logged in monthly users, it is a great platform to grow and earn revenue. Google itself provides course material to learn about the management and growth of your YouTube channel. You can enroll in the course and also get certificate after the completion. This course available are YouTube asset monetization, YouTube channel growth, YouTube content ownership, YouTube creative essential, and music certification. So if you learn this course, YouTubers, you can grow your channel very well. Google, then next is the Google AI. AI means artificial intelligence. Google AI is a platform allow everyone to know about the latest advancement in the AI world. It features courses, research paper, news, and much more. So if you are interested in diving deep into AI dimension, then you should start learning from Google AI. There are multiple tools available for you to try and sharpen your AI and ML skills. Google has also provided some free data set that you can use for preparing some AI module. So these were some free Google courses and certification for students. You can choose the skill that you want to gain and start learning right now. Comment down if you have got any query about this Google course list and do share your feedback with us. So आप Google कह रहा है कि आप उसको लिख के भेजिए तो वो आपको सपोर्ट करेगा. We at the present slide are trying to bring in the best resources for you to learn new skill. और उन्होंने बहुत सी ऐसी वीडियो बनाए जिसके से हेल्प से आप न्यू स्किल को acquire कर सकते हैं. Pass IT certification exam. For that you have to pass the IT certification form exam. Pass certification exam Cisco, Microsoft Azure, CompTIA, Securities and so much more. So this is very good opportunity for the student who interested to acquire the skill in computer line to get placement or certificate for the future. These certificate will be help you very much. So must go for these courses in which area you have interest. Even you can do the YouTube course through which you can grow your channel. Thank you, Guruji. This is all today. If you like it, please share and subscribe. And please join my all social media links, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and Telegram, and also go to the community where I post several quizzes and videos for your knowledge. So, and some questions there, you go there and comment it. Thank you, viewers. If you like it, please share and subscribe.